How long, Coach McGurk? How long do we have to stretch? Coach McGurk?
What?
It's already been 45 minutes. We're all stretched.
Whoa. What was I saying?
You weren't saying anything.
Well, what are you saying?
I was saying we're all stretched.
Great. What does that mean?
We're all stretched out.
Yeah?
Can we stop?
Who are you?
It's Melissa.
Melissa who?
Coach McGurk, what's the matter? You don't look so good.
Oh, well.
Are you on another bender?
Where'd you learn that word, Melissa?
From you.
Oh, right. No. Of course not, Melissa. I'm not on a bender. I wouldn't do that to you. I haven't slept in about 4 days.
How come?
I mean, how come? What kind of question is that, Melissa?
Well, why?
I just can't, all right? I can't sleep. I have insomnia.
What's that?
You don't know what insomnia is?
No.
It's when you can't sleep.
Did you try lying on your bed and, you know, having your eyes closed and just relaxing?
Oh, that's genius, Melissa. What a great idea. Let me write that down. So you're saying what I have to do to fall asleep is go to sleep, right? Is that what you're saying, Melissa?
Mm-hmm.
Good, because it's brilliant. You should write a book. You should give seminars, all right? You'll make millions of dollars. Attention, all insomniacs. All you have to do to fall asleep is lie in your bed.
All right. Coach, I was just trying to help.
I'm sorry, Melissa. I didn't mean to snap at you, all right? It's just that I haven't slept in 4 nights, all right?
All right.
And then I got you peeping in my ear about stretching.
I'm just trying to help.
Like every other woman in my life.